Hello guys, in this video I will help you understand and pick the best Unity version for your projects. Stay till the end because the correct answer is not always the latest LTS version. As you know, Unity has a lot of versions. This can be confusing, especially for beginners. In Unity Hub, if you go to Installs, Install Editor, under Official Releases you will see long-term support versions. And under Pre-releases you can find the Alpha and Beta versions. To understand versions, we need to know more details and also the naming scheme. The first number represents the year in which that version was first published. The second number represents the major version. The third part represents the minor version. Letters A, B, and F stand for the alpha, beta, or final state of that version. Alpha and beta versions come with the newest features, but they are unstable with a lot of bugs. You would use those versions only for prototyping and testing new features. Don't start developing your game in those versions. In general, you should look for the latest LTS version. At the moment of recording this, the newest LTS and recommended version is this. So, if I want to start developing a new game now, this is the version I would choose. The long-term support version is released once a year and it gets updates and fixes for 2 years after the initial release date. Just note that updates address crashes and bugs only. There are no new features or API changes in the LTS version after it was released. As I said, the new features are in the alpha and beta versions. We also have tech stream versions. It's something between beta and LTS. The tech stream version is published twice a year, usually in Q1 and Q4. It's more stable than beta with fewer bugs, it has new features, but they are not fully tested. Once the tech stream version is stable enough, it will become the next LTS version. I just want to point out that lately, Unity LTS versions are not as stable as before. Too many bugs. I hope this will stop happening with future LTS releases, but if you experience too many problems, then it's good to try other versions from the archive. Here you can find patch releases for all Unity versions. So try a few versions that are close to one you are having problems with. Also, if you don't need some specific features from the latest LTS, in this case 2022, feel free to use the 2021 LTS version. Tell me in the comments what version you use, I really want to know. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.